That's right, Clockwork. Follow me. I don't think Andy will mind if I use just an itsy smurfy bit of your power. That's it, Clockwork. Your energy is really revving that press. And those books were hot off the presses, too. Clockwork, I think you better get back to Handy's lab. Clockwork!
Brainy Smurf, how could you?
I was just helping Clockwork let off a little steam.
Well, thanks to you, Clockwork's hotter than ever.
And we must find him and sprinkle on this formula before he burns himself out.
Thank you.